any idiot can start a t-shirt company. Because we're living proof.
6 years ago, our company got started with a simple Google search. How to start a t-shirt company.
That search then led to a YouTube video, which showed how to set up an online store using Shopify. We then linked that Shopify store to something called the Printful, which was on-demand printing, so that we could test our idea without having to buy any inventory. So 2 hours later, our store was up and running and it cost us less than $50.
Now eventually, after getting a couple orders in, we moved away from on-demand printing and got our own inventory because we wanted to build our own brand. So a couple thousand dollars later on our credit cards, and we had a full-fledged clothing company on our hands. Fast forward 6 years and our company just had our first $1 million year. We've donated over $100,000 to local charities. We've won a few cool awards along the way and we've just kind of figured it out. So I said it before and I'll say it again. Any idiot can start a t-shirt company because we're living proof.